These pretzels really are making me thirsty. Anyway. Hi, it's me again, the American German, and we're here at the American German Club at their beautiful Stammtisch. And we do this once a month for members, and we get together and we're about to talk about a German custom that we often use here at the American German Club, and that's called Deckel marking. So Deckels, or coasters, are used to determine how many beers you've had. So whenever you, thank you so much, so when you order a beer, they mark it on your Deckel, and that makes it super simple for you to figure out at the end of the night how many beers you've had. So you finish your beer, you're good to go, and all you have to do is pay for the beers that you've paid for. Wait a minute, wait, whoa. What's this?
Prost!
Oh yeah, I'm not paying for all of these. This is bullshit.